Hello, welcome to the 6th of the 8-part video series on how to create a mushroom house. Today, we will build an overgrown tree trunk and add some bushes. Let's get started. Add a new object and use the freehand tool with a brush size of 6 and a gradient of brown color selected to create the tree trunk. My idea was to create a trunk hugging the rest of our scene. Start by adding roots to build up the foundation. The reason I am building the tree trunk like this is to maintain an organic design. For the top of the tree trunk, I used the box mode to even everything out, creating a plateau. Once you are happy with the shape, it is time to paint more details and to add shading. Remember to add darker values first and paint lighter values on top. Let's add the same kind of green colors from the terrain to the tree trunk. Select the green colors and hit the C button. Go to the trunk and paste by hitting V. Next is painting using color lock to fill and add green values. You can paint anything you want. Add flowers, vines, extra mushrooms, or something related to the mushroom house. Thank you. If you are happy with the tree trunk, we can start with the bushes. Add a new object and use the same green colors. They should still be in memory, so try placing them in the color palette. Here I am using the freehand tool to create the bushes. Later on, I decided that using a gradient as a base is nicer with the help of the box mode. After using the box mode, we can experiment with color lock and different mix types to add more texture. Manually paint the rest of the colors on the bushes. Paint the terrain as well if you want to blend them better. Some rework on the mushroom house, in my case, would enhance the blending with the rest of the environment. Things like darkening the areas around the windows and adding more texture on the stem. I recommend to add your own details and designs to the mushroom house. Take some time to make any adjustments before watching the next video. In the next video, we are going to add the finishing touches. Bye!